Hey folks, Bob here, Bob's Classic Cars and Parts. I stopped on the way to pick up my father for lunch, and Jay here, this gentleman, has this beautiful 54 GMC 100, and he said it was okay if we took a look at it. So he said it was okay if we opened it up. Look at the wheels on this car, will you? Man, that is a truck, I should say. That is gorgeous. Excellent, excellent. Oh yeah, look at there. Look at that dash, guys. That looks like a mahogany. Check out this paintwork right here, decal striping. Is that a, I think he's walked off, Jay. Oh, he's behind me. Is that a Jenny shifter? Yeah. Hey, how you doing? Can we, is there any chance we can pop the hood, Jay?
Sure.
Have a look? While you're doing that, I'm going to look at the inside over here. This is a very tastefully done vehicle. I like it. All right, good gracious. Oh, look at them valve covers. Old vintage valve covers, a set of hooker headers. Ever brought carburetor? You must be his daughter, right?
I am,
Shelly. I'm Bob.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man. I ain't gonna hold you guys that long. I just love old cars and stuff. This will be on YouTube here in about a week or so. What all's been? Has it got a cam in it and stuff?
Yes.
Does it? It runs pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
Has it got the stock suspension under it?
Yes.
Oh yeah, the old coilovers. Looks like it's got a bigger sway bar on it though.
Yeah, the only thing we did is change it out so we can get some disc brakes.
Gotcha, okay. All right, folks, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. You need to put a vintage air on it, man.
I do. It gets quite warm driving.
I bet it does.
We've got the louvers on the door, so that's the
for now. Yeah. Okay, guys, we ain't gonna bug you no more. I appreciate you letting me see this.
Very welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Nice
good to meet you, man.
Take care.
All right, you too.